Hello everyone, today I am going to give you a quick tutorial on automatic segmentation of brain tumor in MR images in MATLAB. Now today we will learn how to implement a system that will automatically segment the MR images of the brain tumor in MATLAB. So there is a code written for the following problem statement. So let's just run this code first and see the output. Okay, now that output leads to the folder in which I have downloaded some images, MR images of the brain tumor. So let's just select any of the one image. Let's just select a1.jpg. As you can see, it is showing that removing noise, filtering completed. Now we need to press any key, but before pressing any key we need to understand this figure one image first. We have inputted this image a1.jpg and filter of image is done. That means we have removed the noise which we had in input image. We can see in filtered image this thing as well. Now let's just press any key, say enter. Now the output will classifying the tumor boundary. As you can see, it detected the boundary of the tumor. It is classifying it, and then SVM classifier classifying this tumor and then segmented it, and then we got the segmented tumor image. So that's how the output was. Now let's just try to understand now let's just test this code on another image. Let's say b1.jpg. So it is inputting the b1.jpg image and filtering the image, removing the noise. Now we will press any key, and then it will classify the tumor boundary. It is classifying, as you can see. Then SVM classifier will classify the tumor, and then we will get the segmented tumor. Now let's just try this code on another image. Let's say c.jpg. This is the input image and this is the filtered image. Now let's just press any key. It will locating the boundary box. See, it will shrink, and when it will shrink at the completely boundary, then the SVM classifier will work and it will detect the tumor and then segment it in, and then we will get the segmented tumor image. So we have tested this code on three images, and you can try it on another image in which you want. So that's how the code works. Now let's just come to the implementation part. Let's just try to understand the code. So before telling you about the code, let me give you a brief overview of this system. Okay, so basically what is tumor? Tumor is basically abnormal cell growth. So abnormal cell growth leads to tumor in the brain cells. So in earlier detection, diagnosis and proper treatment of brain tumor are essential to prevent human death. So an effective brain tumor segmentation of MR image is an essential task in medical field. So extracting or grouping of pixels in an image based on intensity value is called segmentation. Now we need to understand the segmentation, what segmentation is. Image segmentation can be achieved in different ways, like those are thresholding, region growing, watersheds and contours. So the drawbacks of previous methods can be overcome through proposed method, so to extract the information regarding tumor, at first in the pre-processing level, the extra parts which are outside the skull and don't have any helpful information are removed, and then anisotropic diffusion filter is applied to the MRI images to remove noise. So by applying the fast bounding box FBP algorithm, the tumor area is displayed on the MRI images with the bounding box, and the central part is selected as sample points for training of a one class SVM classifier. As you can see here, that bounding box locating the tumor, then this output as the input will go to the SVM classifier that will train the sample points. Then support vector machine classifies the boundary and extracts the tumor. This method can be implemented by MATLAB, as we have implemented this in MATLAB only. Experimental results show high precision and dependability of the proposed algorithm. So the results are also of highly helpful for specialists and radiologists to easily estimate the size and position of a tumor. Now let's come to the score. Let's just try to understand the score. In this first we are giving the path of the image, like we can select any JPG image, and it will as a title select input image. Then we are providing the path as a string. Then we are reading this image by using amread function. Then we are initializing some variables which will be used in this code. Then we will create a GUI, and then creating an initial mask. After that we will make image smaller by using amresize function. Then for faster communication we are making the image size smaller. Then we are subplotting it. After that we are positioning the edge color as a rectangular, as you can see that the bounding box was rectangular, and giving the position of the rectangle. Then that was the code for bounding box. Then we are subplotting it, and in segmentation we will give the inputs of the SVM and run it, and then subplotting it. We I have implemented three codes. One is for SVM, one is for merging these three codes. This is the code for SVM. In this we will give the input which will be get by the bounding box. Then the default values for parameter alpha is 1, default behavior to display intermediate output, and this was the main loop. There is no automatic convergence test. There is an interior and exterior mean. Then we will maintain the CFL conditions, and we will evolve the curve. Then we will keep STF smooth. Then there are some intermediate outputs. After that we will get the final output. Then we will make the mask from STF. Then there are some auxiliary functions for get subscripts of neighbors, and bounds checking, and then get indexes for 8 neighbors. That's how the code was implemented. Thank you for watching.